What's up, you guys? It's your girl Kay, and you're watching Disney Channel. It's like, no, I'm just kidding. Drive me, I deserve. Hey, what's up, you guys, and welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Kay. I'm back at it again with another video because we're consistent queens all 2019. So, in today's video, you're gonna see me test out and review first impressions of the Rihanna Fenty Concealer that she released in 50 shades. I'm not rich, so I didn't get any but the shade that I needed, as well as her new setting powders, which are supposed to be no flashback, and we're gonna test that in like 30 seconds. This is the final result after finishing everything, adding highlight, adding contour, bronzer, all that fun stuff, lashes, and all the bells and whistles, because you can't have a finished look without lashes, period. If you wanna see all of the tea about the concealer and the setting powder, then just keep on watching. I have not tried anything in this bag. This is gonna be a real life first impression of how her concealer and the setting powder work. I'm not gonna use her foundation today. So, we're gonna go ahead and get started. I'm gonna start off by just showing you guys the product and how it comes packaged and all that. And then we will get into application. Of course, I went to my local Sephora and got mine. I did not order it online because I'm an impatient bitch and I needed this ish ASAP. I got the Pro Filtr Instant Retouch Concealer. Ooh, this is what the packaging looks like. Really, really pretty, really nice. Her typical Fenty Beauty packaging, very sleek and very chic in true Rihanna fashion. I got the shade 330. Ooh. Okay, so this is what the concealer looks like out of the package. It has that like matte, like they make the bottles this really pretty clear, but it's like mattified. Do y'all see that? So this is the concealer in the shade 330. It looks really light in the tube, but when I swatched it in the store, which is why I went inside, it was kind of like my LA Girl and Fawn, which is what I use anyway, so that's why I grabbed this one. So next, let's take a peek at the setting powder. I got the setting powder in Banana. This is what the packaging looks like. It's real cute, real Rihanna, like I said. So I'm just gonna pop open the bottom again. You would think long nails would help with things like this. No, they don't. I'm trying not to ruin the package because this needs a thumbnail. Am I recording? I was recording. Okay. So, Rihanna Fenty on the front. And then this is what it looks like when you open it up. Ooh, she is bright. Sorry if that's reflecting in you guys' eyes. I'm not trying to kill y'all or blind you. This is what the bottom looks like. It just says with the shade that I got, which is Banana. Now I guess we can get into the actual tutorial part, right? Sorry. The actual review of how the products work, right? So I'm gonna use my tried and true NYX Stay Matte Not Flat in the shade. Oh man, did I get the wrong shade? I totally did get the wrong shade. I'm gonna have to take this back. It's supposed to be 18.5, not 18.7. Wow. So I am just making my little concoction of foundation on the back of my hand. I'm gonna fast forward through this part because I do have a full foundation routine coming soon. So you'll have to stay tuned for that. But I'm just gonna speed through me actually applying foundation and bringing it out and all that boring-ish right now. All right, so we have foundation applied, nice little even coat. Now, here we go. Here is the real test. the reason we're all here. I'm gonna scoot up a little just so I can get a little closer to my mirror. And now I'm just going to take the concealer. It comes with a cute little wand. It's like flat and like really cute. I'm just going to apply it how I do my, ooh, this is bright. How I do my LA Girl Pro. We just need face to face. You can pick a time and a place. You spend some time away. Right here. She is full coverage for sure. You see me do me is that this is way full coverage for your girl, so I'm just gonna go ahead and my under eye. I use my Real Techniques. Yes, I washed it. Yes, it's clean. Aaliyah J, don't clock me. I just don't feel like getting a new one. But yes, this joint is clean, washed, and all that shit, okay? So I'm just gonna start at the under eye now. I think I used too much concealer for one and for two. I really don't think that this is the shade that I expected, I guess would be the word. Just like after you apply it atop of your foundation and shit, it like it comes out a lot more ashy, I feel like. But then again, that could be, like I said, because I got too light of a shade. But we're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep finishing out my normal everyday routine and see if we get the results that I normally would get with Fenty Beauty. We are going to take our banana powder now by Rihanna. I'm sorry, by Miss Fenty. So we're gonna open her up. Now what I always do before I apply any more powder, or any powder at all, I mean, I just blend out where I conceal. I'm really hoping that I love this powder. officially myself up. Alright, so now guys, I'm gonna just do whatever I do normally every day to just finish up my face. I'm gonna contour, I'm gonna wipe all the dust away, I'm gonna do all that. I'm gonna come back and then we will see what kind of finished product we have, okay? So I will be back. Y'all see it, right? You see this. Yes. Okay. So I'm trying to dust this Rihanna powder away. But I think Shorty wanna stay. Like, y'all, I'm gonna get really close. Do y'all see this? What the fuck? We are going to continue to attempt to fix this. And we're gonna try to see this look because, wow. I did not think that this video was gonna go so south like this. Wow. Okay. That looks better.
To get done at work, come over. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through.
Next, I'm gonna take a little Fenty matchsticks and rum. Just looks like this Morphe blending brush. So I'm just going to swirl it.
I'm sorry. Rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? We just need a face to face. You could pick a time and a place. You'll spend some time away. Now you need to forward and give me all the
work. For me, I'll be work. You see me do me da. Just love me by that
gonna pop on some lashes, a little lip liner and gloss, and I will come back with the finished product. Okay, so stay right there, like don't move. I'll be right back, like right now. All right guys, so if you think I slayed, please give this video a big thumbs up and leave me a comment letting me know that you think I did that shit, okay? I'm looking in the mirror down here because it's highlight though. Y'all see it? Hi, highlight. I feel very Rihanna. This look, just very simple. Highlighted. lashes. Like, we're gonna look lovely. And if you guys are not already, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. It should be like here or here. One of these places. It's gonna be here. So I know that you guys wanna see more videos from me. Oh, and turn on that little notification bell right at the bottom. And you will never miss another upload from me. And you'll always stay slayful and in season. Okay? So, until next time, without further ado, I will see y'all. Peace.
We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one long distance.